I'm Katie Lipson from Aria Entertainment. I'm one of the producers of Hair the Musical, and we've just won the award for Best Off West End Production.
What does it mean for you to be an award winner here tonight, especially voted for by theatre audiences?
It's very moving, it's very rewarding. It's, you know, it's a lot of hard work producing these shows, especially in these constraints. So to get the audience recognition means the world to producers and the whole production team. So thank you. I actually think in some ways you watch Hair and you absolutely, apart from the actual fact that it's about a hippie group, it's really contemporary. You know, the way that they speak, the way the cast work together, the way they storytell, it's also contemporary and interesting and like an art installation. And to see audiences react to it today, audiences that haven't seen it, audiences that have, but in our intimate way with our smaller cast, unit set and smaller band, it's really thrilling. And I hope that it continues to move audiences for the next 50 years, because one of the most relevant pieces of theatre we have in the musical theatre genre.
Of course, it's a famously liberated production. Can you talk about the ways in which you were able to incorporate that, particularly for audiences? I believe that there were at least one performance that was a little bit more liberated than others.
Well, a group reached out to us, actually, a naturist group, asking us if we would consider offering a clothing optional performance to, you know, a private group. And we talked about it as a company, and we spoke to the actors one by one, and it became possible to offer this. And we sold it out very quickly, and the audience were invited to basically come without their clothes if they wanted, or wear some clothes, and that happened, and it was a hugely, you know, enlightening experience. Some of the cast members, you know, they'd never had something like that happen, and they said it was incredibly life-changing experience. So we're thrilled to have offered that, and hopefully in the future maybe there are other opportunities to do it again if we ever bring the show back.
I guess my final question, obviously on nights like tonight we hear so much celebrating the magic of the West End, but how important do you think it is we also have specific awards like this that also recognise the amazing achievements in local and regional theatre?
I think it's really important. I think that what we're trying to do is actually try and create a commercial model on the off-West End scene by finding new and interesting spaces to do musicals in a way that feels different to a traditional proscenium arch. Hair was one of those shows. We never thought we could bring it to a large theatre. We needed to create the intimacy we had at the Hope Mill Theatre. So to get the industry to recognise those shows and to continue to profile regional and fringe theatre and off-West End is really important. So thank you to What's On Stage to including off-West End in their awards.